Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Huh, I thought she came in as a beginner.
Julia Chang.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, that was it. Easy combo. Oh, I dropped it. Training, it's gonna be terrible. I got no wins. He has 911. At least I'm getting my win roll, but I need to get my combos.
Round one.
Hop kick.
Fight.
Wrong punish.
Round two. Fight.
I got a key charge.
Round three. Fight.
Thank you. key charge.
Round four. Fight.
He did all he could, and he still got hit. Dang, it's so much easier with my main characters. I don't know what I'm doing with her. Get ready for the next battle. I'm really just flubbing my combos right now, though. Hop kick save lives. Her sweep is it 3 or 4? Oh, out of wind roll. Well, time to test it. I need to start ducking his down forward 1-2.
Round one. Fight.
Arthur's four. That's her wall bounce? I messed up. I knew I should have done one. Oh, I jabbed.
Round four. Fight.
I don't know why he flashed.
Final round. Fight.
I'm being very basic.
Thank you, spirits.
I'm being very basic. This is how I got to a brawler in Tag 2. This is absolutely how I got the brawler in Tag 2. That and Lily. Oh, he's on demotion. I did beat him twice. This is his main character too.
Fight.
Wrong button. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
He just hopped it, but that'll be doing that the whole time. I hit him. How
KO.
I don't even understand how that works. Wrong button.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Dang. Dog on it. Oh well.
KO. You lose.
I need to know more of her mid. That's what I need to know. I know all her lows pretty much. And I need to shift momentum rather than trying to counter hit him every single time. All right, let's see what I can do here.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, come on it. I didn't do nothing about that.
KO.
No. Oh, it's down 4-4. Haha.
Fight.
Doggone it, I didn't release it. I'm not dead, but I'm not in a good position either. I should just not press the button.
Round three. Fight.
I don't know all my options.
Fight.
Ow.
You lose.
You know what I'm not doing? I'm not grabbing him. I'm not maintaining consistent offensive pressure. I'm not grabbing. I'm trying to string him too much.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Yeah, he counted him and he... Wow, did he get him from that? I broke down mash 1+2. Okay.
KO.
I should have just hit down 4-1-2.
Round three. Fight.
Stuck on it. Jabbed me. Yeah, I stayed done too long. I got up and did a hop kick. Oh, I ducked.
Final round. Fight.
That lag spike did it too. But you also know it's been lagging during my combo.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Dog, why am I trying to get the... What's up, Fondil? This is laggy now. Why is it laggy? It was fine before. Oh, I don't know her punishes. What's her 14 and 15 frame punish? Come on, I dropped the magic four combo. I deleted too long. I should not be getting hit that super Yoshi strat, honestly. I need to be ducking. Oh my goodness. I should have just hop kicked. And I knew when to hop kick too. Oh, that's right. Yoshi had that strat too. Him and Paul. His hit first.
KO.
Broke the wall.
Round four. Fight.
You don't understand how hard that is for me. Oh no. Talk on it. I should have ducked and I didn't duck. Oh, okay.
You lose.
It's funny, because if I had Bob, I'd be destroying this man. Cause he doesn't duck enough.
Get ready for the next battle.
But Julia doesn't really have a trip low that's not her full crouch. Actually, maybe I should just stop setting up and just doing the full string. I think that's what I need to do. I'm trying to set him up too much, and I need to just do it. Because he's playing like a green rank Yoshi. He knows his stuff, but he's playing like a green rank Yoshi. At least his defense shows that. I just don't know how to punish.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I didn't break rainbow drop. I've been doing good, man. How you been? chilling, trying to stream more. The second time this week I'm streaming.
Fight.
All right, I'm trying to condition him. I messed up.
Round three.
I need to become more instinctive when I do her moves. Oh, he hit me first. Dang, that's a wall bounce. What's her grab? What's her command throw?
KO. Round four.
Word, winner. Winner keeps coming Fight. Back. Oh my gosh. Alright, so I'm done with this guy after this. Oh, the one time I don't. Lagging too much. Hopefully I can find someone else. I need to change my search criteria. I think I'm on any. I thought she was going to come in at the beginning. Yeah, but I need a player that I know I can punish well. It's funny, cause I beat him twice and then he come back, wins one, I win one, then he beats him like three times in a row. Only are.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Day 1, Julia.
Yeah.
New challenger.
Alright, let me practice my combos here. It's this one. There's this one. Dang, I hate it when that happens. Oh, God. That's actually not max damage. I'm never landing that online, though. That's max damage. That's max damage.
Round
I need to get in the habit of doing the right wind roll. I do the left one too much. That's max damage. That's only 60. That's a lot of work.
New challenger.
Of course it's the same guy. This is a different stage. I have a text. Alright, so I still got time. I really don't want to verse this person again. Should I just... It launches her F3-4? I don't know. Because her F3-4 is the low trip. It does like 17 damage and goes... Wrecked him.
Round two. Fight.
I hit down four. He hit me with the down four too. I think I skimped out on damage. Twisting arrow cannon. I just wanted to get the Rager out there.
K-O.
If that didn't destroy him, I would have understood why.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, I broke that. Is that a 2 break or a 1 plus 2 break?
K-O.
I need to sidestep. That's what I need to do.
Fight.
Got far enough when I did that. I'm messing up because I'm not being patient enough. I need to be patient.
Final round. Fight.
I'll take it. It's better than getting a combo. What?
Great.
Thank you.
You win.
Stream's over.
I don't know why you decided to do back one.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
All right. my losing streak.
Fight.
Yep, he hit me. Dang, I'm keep falling for the same strat, and I'm not doing nothing about it. He moved. I am enjoying the DLC. I finally did a max damage combo on him. Oh, I keep getting caught by rainbow drop. Is it a 2 or 1? Is it a 1 plus 2 or a 2 break? I think it's a 2 break. It's gotta be a 2 break. He did it twice. He did it twice and I'm not breaking it.
Round 4. Fight.
That was really bad. Get smacked. Oh, I didn't finish the string. Dang. Thank you. Yeah, I saw that. As soon as he did the knee, I'm like, dang, I'm about to get hit. I should just jab.
Fight.
It's all gone. There goes my counter hit. What? Max damage. Get grabbed. Get back in the corner. I hit a button. Thank you. No, you're not beating me with a 2 low 3 again. Yeah, look at the victory pose. I'll play a little bit more Julia, then I'll head over to Eddie and see if there's anyone online. I wanted to play Julia on stream though because she's not good. Well, correction, I'm not good with it. She's good. I'm not good with her. I don't know how to keep constant pressure, and he's constantly getting momentum on me.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, what? I'm holding back. I'm stupid.
Perfect. Round two.
That's the way they made her in this game.
Fight.
Yeah, Julia gets up momentum really easily. I just noticed that. Either that or I'm just playing her miserably.
Yeah.
the worst part is, I wanted to armor move and I didn't do the right button. Oh wow. This is lag is terrible. KO. Well, at least I'm landing my combos now. Easy combo. I'll just make sure I ain't drop that. Dang. That was smart. But that lag was messing me up, especially at the end. Alright, let's see if there's anyone around Eddie's rank online. I'm playing Julie for 40 minutes.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Eddie Gordo.
Oh, that feels so much better. I feel better, so much better. Character that I actually know how to play. Character where I know how to punish. Much better combo damage for a lot less effort. That's why people hate Eddie too. Better damage for a lot less effort. Julie's inputs are weird, especially in this game. It was easier in Tag 2 to use her inputs. The only hard thing about Eddie is the end of his combo. He was trying to land that. That's the only hard part. Yeah, wow, that's 91. But this doesn't always hit. You have to time it perfectly. That's why I never go for it. Although it's 82 by the time you get there. And that's 84. And what I usually do is this. That's 81 when added all together. It's incredibly difficult to land that though. Like, it's very finicky. And it's only on counter hit. See? You see most people going for that one, which is 81. And then I know my friend does this one. Which does less damage. What's up, MOBA? But yeah, that's 81. Why go for all that unless I'm like really want the wall when I can just do this? Easy 81. This is difficult. That's like desperation if I really need to hit, if I really need to get like a strong combo to even attempt that, because the mess I'm getting after that's just a three hitter. Oh, what happened there? Oh, I was off axis. Doggone it. There we go. 76. What? If I could combo off that, that'd be sweet. Just for looks. Oh, you know what? He will never be able to combo that because this has a very long recovery. Because he can delay it forever and then do another one. And this is a natural combo too. It's only 23. It kind of sucks because it's launch punishable too. It's neg 14. Which is why you always do the one to check and then and hit confirm it. I really wish that move had more, I wish this move was a counter hit launcher. Cause that's the best I get. A drop kick? What do you mean by a drop kick? Yeah, is that, you mean that move? That move's very linear. And it zooms in like it's a wall bounce and it's not. Cause all wall bounces zoom in like that, like boom. This move isn't even, is this move safe? That can't be safe. Maybe like on page, sure. But it looks like neutral. That? Or that? Launch punishable. Launch, like, let's go over a list of how many things are launch punishable. Launch punishable. Launch punishable. What else? He has a lot of float punishes. Just being in stance is float punish. Launch punishable. Float punishable. Oh, launch punishable. Why is this move launch punishable? It does 17 damage. Like every low that does above 15 is launch punishable in this game. So they nerf buffed this because I can't even do this into that. I'm at zero when I do this now. I can't do another move after it unless I do a ducky move, but then I'll get hit with a count with a hop kick on counter. Before I used to be able to go boop, boop. I think only on counter hit actually. But people wouldn't risk it. Oh, this guy. I don't want to fight him. He's two ranks away. Get ready for the next battle. He's going to play a really aggressive Dragunov. Three 4,000 games. I haven't hit 4,000 games in general in this game. I probably hit just above two, actually. I'm a little above 2,000 wins out of all my characters. I gotta think Raven has the most with like 1,200, 1,300. And then I went on my Smurf account and get Fujin within under 200 wins with both characters. It's ridiculous. Round one. All right, watch it. Down back 2, 3, and 4. Yeah. Look at that, guys. I just brought it back. Because he presses way too many buttons. Back 3-3. Why would he even try that? Alright, F2-1-3-4. Ah, he stopped playing, he quit! This dude. This dude's amazing. He's amazing. He straight up quit, because he knew what it was about. As soon as he started fighting me, he knew what it was about. His strings weren't working. I was counter hitting the mess out of him, especially in the first match. He's like, oh, I'm just going to steamroll this Eddie. And then I come back on a pixel of a health. And then I completely demolished him the second game. Because he wasn't even moving. He's been quitting on me since season one, too. I like playing drag because I get to do the push kick to the step in. But they made him so easy in this game. It's like the skill is what made him fun. You know, some characters, just their moves by themselves make them fun to play, like Eddie for me. Just seeing him move makes him fun for me to play. Just knowing I can do 2 backflips just makes him fun for me. But with Drag, it was the difficulty in playing him that made him fun for me. I get to do, ooh, look at what I can do. Ooh, look what I can do. Ooh, I can wall carry. Stuff like that. It's like, now you don't really need to do that. Not, because that's not even max damage no more. Ooh, that's difficult. It's a beautiful one up there. That's 66 and a normal combo zip. 50. So that's 16 damage. That's a good pixel life. That's about that much damage. That's a good chunk. Dang, people that get hit with that get hit with 84 damage? That should be a natural hit launcher, but it's not. This one's the launcher. At least it goes over lows. Like when he's completely upside down, I think that's when the low crushing is in effect. Cause I've done that several times when they tried to hit me with a low and I went straight over their head. It's gonna be the same guy, he's gonna quit. Oh, undefeatable king, he's a Tekken king. Get ready for the next battle. I'll say this, I don't like this man's playstyle. It's just boring to me. He's using Bob and I have no walls. He's 2 ranks away as well. This is what happens when you stop ranking up with everybody. Everyone who you're usually ranking with is way above you. And then there's no one on at the rank you're at. Because I'm literally at the rank where people say, all right, I'm done with rank. And then just stay off rank and just play player match the whole time. Not a lot of people will choose to go past that. If I get Tekken, if I get, what's that gold one called? Whichever the first gold one is, I'll probably be done after that. Because I don't feel like deathmatching people. Fight. Oh wow, the second one kind of hits. He doesn't know max damage combos. The three was gonna miss if I actually tried it, so I didn't, and rather set up the neutral. That's safe. Good armor. No. I'm an Eddie that can punish, thank you. Don't disrespect me like that. Thank you. No, he actually sees lows. That's the only reason why I haven't been doing that. Like, watch. I'll do it once, cause I'm up two rounds. Oh, I did down 4, 2 plus 4. What do you mean that hit me first? I knew it should just break. So, did they get rid of that? Because if he does back 2-2, on the four, the first four, I can actually get a back... It's lagging. Wow, he didn't launch me. Oh, you're right. Just slippery kick him. I ducked. Wow, okay. I really let that happen. Final round. Fight. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, he's dead. Thank you. KO. You win. Yeah. His Bob's easy to beat. It's his... He used to have a Bruce, and he has someone else. His bear's a bit tricky. But his Bob, like, I play Bob, so I already know the Eddie-Bob matchup. And what I should do and what I shouldn't do. He was doing a lot of stuff he shouldn't have been doing. I was messing up my stuff, but he was doing a lot of stuff he should not have been doing. Sometimes that misses, and when I don't think it's gonna hit, like if I really need it to hit, I will go for it. But if I'm like, you know what, this is gonna miss, I'll do this. Cause that's 15. I need a, that's 8, that's 80, that's 12. So as opposed to 9, if they try to move and do something different where the three is not going to reach, because this one moves so far and it's a mid, it has a really low hitbox because they actually fixed it in this game and gave him Christie's hitbox for it, it'll do a little bit more damage, and if need be, I'll get be able to get a setup after it. See, slippery kick is the best move used at any rank. You really can use slippery at any rank and it'll hit. Like, we've seen tournament players use slip kicks and it work, or snake edge. Hey, Flophouse King, what's going on, man? Y'all miss me play Julia. I may switch back because Eddie's not finding nobody. Oh, he switched and got his Heihachi on. Man, this guy's a bum. He went and got Heihachi. Oh, that's right. He does play a Mishima. I don't remember which one, though. I don't remember if it was Jin or Kazuya. Either way, Heihachi's easy mode in this game. You want a great damaging character that doesn't need the combo, just needs to punish everything. Pick Heihachi. He's great. You know, F3 and the down forward 1-2. If he does down forward 1-2, I better launch him on sight.
Round one. Fight.
Max damage. Oh, I missed. I don't know why I ducked after that. Oh, that's the break? I didn't know that was the break guy. What? He just straight armor moved me. Okay. Good move. Get smacked. I waited too long. Get smacked. Love that move. I'll take it. I was in the air. Had no combo for you. Thank you. Oh, I can't do that against him. His defense is too good. I can do this. Whoa! If the first one kind of hits, the rest just go through? Man. I did down forward too, and it didn't work. Nice. That trips? Like that? Why did that trip like that?
You lose.
And if you notice between this match and the last match, he's hitting me far less, but it's doing way more damage. I just want to point that out. He doesn't need to poke as heavy because his pokes are heavy.
Ready for the next battle.
It's cool. I mean, I already know I can get the rank back if he beats me. It's not that hard. I need to win though. I'm not trying to lose too much. If he demotes me, I'll switch back to Julia for a bit. Y'all can give me tips on how to play her.
Fight.
Jab on it. No. No. Get smacked. It missed, but I got him with that. Cool.
Round two. Fight.
Whiff in front of my face. Oh, it missed. I did up 4-4. Oh, dang. He just armor moved out of nowhere.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, good. I stood up in time. That's the first time I did rodeo the whole game, he broke it. Yeah, get grabbed out of a move. I hate that. Haha. Haha. Ha ha. Pixel life. Hashtag busted. Oh, he's not looking. Oh, that's stupid. That trip.
Final round. Fight.
I missed. I forgot that was a punish. Thank you. I ducked! Oh, wow.
You lose.
I ducked. Did I hold down back by accident? If you want to deal with Eddie, the best machine to use is Heihachi. Either that or Jin. If you want to consider that. Dang. Alright. I'm on demotion. And he's on promo too. Man.
Round one. Fight.
Doggone it. That tracking. How come Eddie don't got moves that track like that?
KO.
Oh, his armor is actually really good.
Fight.
Oh my goodness.
KO.
Oh, as soon as I did that, I'm like, doggone, I messed up.
Round three. Fight.
Ah, wow. Doggone it, wrong button. I still hit him. Oh, I did a button. It stood me up. I hit down back. I'm dead.
KO.
That was upsetting. Oh, I'm eternal again. Oh well. Hey, Hockey guys. Let's try Juliet again. I mean, I'll get it back. It ain't none. It really is nothing for me to get that rank back. Like, I remember the first time I got it, the skill level was different.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Julia Chang.
But if y'all can find, like, what I'm supposed to punish with, that would be great. I got it on my Smurf account. I did it in like 167 W's. It was so easy, I was upset that it really took me 700 something to get there the first time. Well, 600, I think 70. To get there the first time with Eddie. It took me 167 W's to get it on my Smurf account. That's how I know how easy it is to get. KJ got the bounce. Get ready for with a name like that, you better be dunking. There is no excuse for you to not be dunking with that name. All these people two ranks away. I want to fight someone like at least one rank away. Except for that Yoshi. I don't want to fight that Yoshi no more. This guy's on a lost streak. Well, I'm not about to end it for him.
Round one.
Hop, kickoff, jump. Let's get it. Did they get rid of that? She had a low after that move.
Round two. Fight.
Panic off kick.
KO.
Bow and arrow.
Round three. Fight.
I hit too many buttons. He was getting smacked, which is funny. Oh, it went under it. Can't check out. do two whiffs into an armor. When you get a chance, can you check if F34 launches on counter hit, please? Sure. I'll do it now. I don't even know what F34 is. But it's... Oh! I know what it is. It's the dash into the low. Yeah, I'll check. I need to know that too, because I use that. I abuse the mess out of that just because people don't want to get launched. It launches. That's a sick launch. Finally! A worthy opponent!
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm joking, that Heihachi just trashed me. Ooh, now I get to test to see what moves are her tracking moves, because I only know it's back four, and then I have to dash up real quick and do down four, 3+4. I forgot to look at my bar to see where I'm at. I know I'm plus, but I don't know how plus. Hey, look at me. I got 6 wins. You have 414. It took your whole life to get here. I'm just here. I gotta go at 10:40, so I got about 20 minutes.
Round one, fight.
Oh, that's right, it's 1+2. Oh, I didn't break it. Oh, wow. I didn't break it. Doggone it. That's new. He's gonna keep doing that until I break it. That was almost very bad. If they did anything other than a grab, I was smacked.
Fight.
Why am I losing to this? Why am I losing to this?
Round four. Fight.
Oh, he switched up the grab. Why is it lagging so bad?
You lose.
See, this would not happen if I knew how to keep constant pressure. I'm getting forced on defense every single time I play her. Might as well play me again. You beat me. Pretty easily, too. I only got one round.
Get ready for the next battle.
Look at that, doggone it. I duck.
Fight.
Look at this mess! This is some mess. I'm picking them apart now because I understand what's going on. I duck. What?
K.O.
Yeah, he's just doing moves.
Round four. Fight.
You gotta be kidding me.
Great.
I can't do nothing because of this lag. This is stupid.
Fight.
Thank you! Freaking stupid! You know how long I've been trying to duck that string? Oh my goodness! Finally! Doggone! This guy is so easy to beat, and I'm not doing it. Like, so easy. I need to start seeing and react to these lows before the lag hits me.
Fight.
Tip of her toe hit me. Thought I broke that, but okay.
K.O.
That's a mid now. Yeah, that was stupid
Round
of me.
Two. Fight.
What you gonna do after that, though? That... I was so hoping I would kill because I thought I did the wrong one.
Fight.
I was waiting for it. Oh my goodness, it missed! And she lived on a pixel!
Round four. Fight.
fight.
I broke that, but okay. Oh my god, I'm done. Thank you, I think I got it. That was ridiculous. There's no reason this man's beating should be beating me other than lag.
Get ready for the next battle.
Everything he's doing. Everything between he's punishing with grabs. That's my fault for not breaking him. I can't see arms and grabs. I don't know how people train themselves to do that in tag too. Like, oh, I just know it's a one because I can see the left arm going out first. Or I just know when to look. When they dash up, more often than not, it's going to be a 1 plus 2. I already know that break. So other than that, it's really hard. And King has throws that, well, you have to straight guess with King because he has throws that will have both hands, but will have a 2 break or a 1 break. It's ridiculous. Like, why even implement that strat if it's just going to be characters that break that rule? But in this game, it should be much easier.
Round one, fight. KO. Round two, fight.
You see that? He did the same thing twice and I didn't punish it either. Thank you. Oh my god. He's gonna do the wrong move anyway. I'm doing that too much. If he's starting to block it, then he's gonna do it too much. Oh goodness. Cartwheel toward me. I thought I'd say ducking, but that's fine. At least it's normal force and then the break. I'm just gonna do my armor. I broke that. I hit 1 plus 2. Gone.
Final round. Fight.
That's what you get, trying to clutch it out with a razor. What's wrong with you?
Don't forget to subscribe.
Raw rage art too. I got a couple more fights in me. I really wanted to get Bianca before I left. Ready for the next battle. Dog on it. He ran up and grabbed me. Love that move.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Keeps doing that stupid strat and I'm ducking every single time. Stupid.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, he does it out of habit.
Final round. Fight.
Are you kidding me? My wall rises are coming up. I'm ducking!
You lose.
Oh my gosh.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm ducking these grabs and I'm still getting hit. I'm ducking the strings and it's giving me a low jab. That's how bad it's lagging. It's not letting me punish no more.
Round one. Fight.
This person should not be beating me at all.
KO. Round three.
Like, honestly. Match one, but okay. That could have been my promo match if I won the last game. That was quick. Completely trashed them. Like, completely trashed them.
Get ready for the next battle.
Dang, whoever told me that red ranks are new, green ranks is right. Everyone feels like a green rank. Because my Julie is a green rank. Alright, so two more of those and then I'll probably be gone. I just can't lose.
Fight.
Punishment. That's all I can say. I don't know how to punish.
Round two. Fight.
KO. One more for getting that here. What you get for missing?
You win.
Stream's over. Whoops. See ya.
That's what you get for dropping combos. Promo time.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is ridiculous. I really wish I could have gone through all the lower ranks and worked my way back up. That was honestly the stupidest thing they can do. Was to bump up all of my characters, assuming they're just going to play at a Genbu level.
Round one. Fight.
I know I should just hop kick off jump like a scrub, but no, I didn't. I decided to actually, you know, want to play him smart. Of course he's gonna do that throw, because he wants to break all the floors. Dang, it's lagging. I like how he had to think about it. Alright, so he does the one and two throws on the top, then he does these on the bottom. That's upsetting.
You lose.
I feel like I've had another character that I was more versed in, like Law, or Bob, or Dragunov. Even Dragunov, and I don't even play Dragunov like that. Eh, maybe not Dragunov, but he has his health speed. But then he'd be getting the mess beat out of him with back 4-2-1 though. I'm already spamming my head off. If this guy beats me again, I gotta go. But I gotta beat him twice.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, back throw. Wow, no way. That guy's not skilled enough.
Round two. Fight.
I forgot her range isn't good, but it hits really low. That move is really good.
Fight. round four. Fight.
That is negative 14. I duff. Perfect. Wow.
Final round. Fight.
I thought she was going to start off with a sweep again. Never, ever backflip against someone in rage.
Thanks for watching.
You win.
All right, I gotta beat them one more time, and then I gotta go. This is the last fight, regardless of if I win or lose.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no, I'm dead.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I'ma still do it. You're not duffing your leg. You're not blocking your leg. All right, I gotta go.
You win.
Stream's over. Whoops. See ya.
Yeah, really, stream's over. All right, thanks guys for tuning in. I'll catch you all later.